The Edgecombe County Sheriff's Office is thanking Tarboro police officers for helping deputies capture a suspect who led them on a 20-mile chase from Tarboro to Rocky Mount. Investigators say it started when the driver was trying to avoid a checkpoint on NC 33 in Tarboro. The man was captured in Rocky Mount after deputies say he sideswiped a patrol car and spun out. Quatarius Downing faces multiple charges, including assault on a government official.